New Football Club Tucson president Amanda Powers has a message for fans.
We were seen as a development team by Phoenix last year, but what I'm here to say is that that is no longer.
A San Diego native, Powers comes to Tucson by way of the New Mexico United, where she helped lead the team in attendance and merchandise sales.
We got our community to know who these players are, and we're going to do the same thing here.
Players like Tucson's own AJ Valenzuela. More so than that, Powers, along with Director of Soccer Operations John Perlman, heard a new criticism from longtime fans, one that happened when FC Tucson went from being a summer college team to a farm team for Phoenix Rising FC.
I want to feel like this club is for them, that this club is totally Tucson.
So a new rule. FC Tucson players can still be loaned to and from Phoenix, but they can also be loaned to and from other United Soccer League teams. Tucson is no longer exclusive to Phoenix.
In order for us to meet the business objectives that we need to do, we've got to pack the stands. And the best way to pack the stands is to have a winning team. And that's what we're committed to building this year.
Inside the FC Tucson offices, Powers was given the go-ahead to double the staff. And oh, by the way, she happens to be the second ever female president of a men's professional soccer team.
If being a woman in soccer is a unique sort of benchmark that hopefully can inspire other women, awesome. I just want to build the best company. I want to build the best team. And I really want to leave a mark on a community in a positive way.